Hello, my fellow Spartan warriors. This is Master Chief Harry, and welcome to Let's Play Dead Space.
And I just got into this, and it said that I didn't press start, I pressed A. Either way, this was made in EA Sports? Just EA is what it said. But I know what this game is. It's a horror game, I think? I've seen some YouTubers play it, and I thought, you know what? Screw it, I might as well play it. So, I am not sure how this is gonna turn out for me. Again, I don't want to lose my sanity with both of these. You guys seen my other videos and how much insane I became even on easy, so I'm just gonna stay with this. Shut up, I know, I'm a big whiny baby. And okay, I can see that, but hopefully you guys can too. I'm not sure if you can. Hopefully you can. Continue. All I know is you play as a person named Isaac Clarke. That's all I know. And you kill necromorphs. That's all I know from other people. Either way, I saw this game, I decided, you know what, I might as well do a recording on it. You guys may as well hear an EA game reduced Dead Space. Even sounds like a horror game. CEC mission, status update, okay, please tell me I can have enough time to blah 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 blah. Pause the video if you want to read this. Hopefully it gave you just enough time. Ignore volume. What? You look like you're very sad. With that smile. Seriously, it looked like she was smiling.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her.
Heh.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Hey, baby, what's going on?
What the... Why?
It's a gold mine, according to prospectus reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium.
Okay.
Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
Really? I don't see her.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class.
You mean that thing that looks like more like a saw than anything? That thing? Yeah, please stay clear of that big giant debris thing that almost hit us, you idiots. We get it already, let's go! Seriously, that kind of looks like, that even looks like an alien itself, like from Avengers. That, big giant cat, I don't know what it was, but...
Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
Alright, you have the lady.
I am Isaac Clarke.
Automatic docking procedures at go.
Am I talking?
Incoming!
Don't take that chance. You idiots. What just happened? What? What just happened? Huh? Oh, I look beautiful. I look beautiful. I even look annoyed from what just happened. Like,
that's
nice jawline.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilots.
Oh, nice helmet, bro.
Let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
What's the thing on my back?
Hey, we're done.
We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Seriously, what's that blue stuff? I don't know what it is. The blue stuff that appears to be on my spine. I'm not sure if that's going to be useful, that thing that's hanging, dangling right off my chest. And objective routed. Okay. Objective routed. You mean loaded? Look. Run is to LB. LB? LB? What? I'm used to RT, not LB. Hey, pick up, I guess. I don't know. I am not used to these controls. In fact, why am I so zoomed in? What the? What the heck is this? I seriously don't know what the heck's going on. But I guess I might as well. Well, at least I'm out of that crowded ship. Well, that's a nice run.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Objective complete. Well then. Objective objective added. I thought it said objective routed. Stand by. I'm standing. And I'm right by the thing.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
My guy doesn't talk for some reason. I don't know why. Use the switch up. Use switch open doors. Unlock. Locked. Okay. Can you just open? Is there anything else I need to pick up? Apparently not. That is a nice suit that I have on. Look at that. It looks awesome. But something tells me this is as long as the intro for Alien Isolation, so.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Yep, apparently so. Hey, can I look at this? Can I use it?
Well,
can I look at this?
Nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Stand by. This is a picture thing. I don't know what that means.
Isaac, log in. See what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator.
Open? Yes, open it, guys.
I can't.
It'll be the damn power.
Well, let me get to the dang thing and stop being so rude. What do you think I'm trying to do? Press. Oh, locator. Oh, I have to hold it? Locator, map screen. Okay. And objective screen. I just... Well then, I'm confused beyond all balls. Let me through! Bad company. Well then, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. What does this mean? Oh, it tells me where I'm supposed to go. I guess, is it? It's pointing me at the computer. I need to turn down the volume, because seriously, that is too loud. Ignore it. It's pointing at this. What the heck? Load. Objective complete. Really? Hold on a second, I need to go to options real quickly, see if I can do the... No, not audio, yes.
What the hell was that?
I don't know what it was, shut up. Can I go? Ah, oh, come on, let me out! Let me out! I'm gonna go, I'm going crazy in here, I'm even... Shimmy-shamming! I don't see anything. What the heck are you? I am running! I keep running, 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 running. Come on! Okay. That was weird. Let's not do that again. Oh! Let's not do that again, please. I'm a big baby, I know. Well, I guess it's not as long as Alien Isolation. Well, what I know from this type of games, those guys are already dead. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do. For a second, I thought it wasn't allowing me to... What's this? What is this? What am I supposed to do? Can I hack you? Inventory, I guess. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Holy crap. Rim mode, fire, okay, I get it. Reload. Okay, I see. What do I do? I'm supposed to go in there. Can you just let me in? Let me play! I'm just gonna stand back here. Don't mind me. Jeez, dude, calm down! I would, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do! Oh, jeez. I immediately don't... Do I just shoot the door? Do I just shoot it? Oh, now I open it. Holy crap! Holy... Oh, no! I am not having that. No! Uh-uh. Not having it. Well, you're dead. Now I'm probably gonna be dead. I can't reload. I have no other ammo. Hello? I don't like this. Hello? Is this like Alien Isolation where I have to find a certain emergency panel to save? Health bar, health button. Okay. A to pick up. What is this for? What?
God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac, we ran into one of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly. You have to door.
Yeah, I can tell that they're not friendly.
Now we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the trap system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get all killed.
If you listen to me, I'll get you out of here alive. What's wrong with the tram?
Data board's right, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired.
Okay.
Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
Okay. That was supposed to mean map hostage. What? Map hotkey? I don't know what's going on. Apparently my right button's been messing up for some reason. Ah, boy. I immediately don't trust this. Oh yeah, I can punch. To be honest, I was hoping that this... Wait, where's it? Nope. Please tell me that there's more ammo this way. What's that? What's this? Whatever it is, it's ammo. Oh, chase! Okay! Pressing A. Punch it! Punch it! Punch it! Okay. Let's not do that again, please? It's not giving me a clear objective where to go. Wait, can I can loot these guys?
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut him off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
Now I'm worried. Can I just hit this thing? I think you're supposed to stay quiet, Isaac. Can I just save? No, I cannot. Well, apparently today's gonna be a long... Let's play... Pen you! I say no! No! Oh, that's supposed to represent my health, the blue thing. I immediately don't trust this.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Cut off limbs to kill quickly. Dismember enemy to slow them. Most likely, just kill them. Shoot them in the head. What I'm going to do. Well, it'd be easier if I had, like, a sword or something. That'd be able to dismember them. Unless they have, like, reflexes that are really... No, thank you! No! No! No, 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 let me in, 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 let me in. Crap. I don't like this already. Credits? Why do I need money? At this time, why would I need money? I really don't like this. What the heck is that? Stasis module? What's that supposed to mean? Rim. Fire. Okay, stasis. Okay, I guess. Oh, can I just use this unlimitedly? I can do this unlimited times? Please tell me I can. I have to use these. Well, you gotta be limited in horror games, don't you? Please tell me that this game has a... Oh, no. No. No, no! No! I'm not having this. Okay, thank you. I'm not having this. Seriously. They cannot make things easier in this game, can they? Well, at least I got more ammo. Wow, ammo up the butt. That just sounded weird. I'm sorry. Is that a broom? Please tell me you guys heard that whispering. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Oh gosh, this is creepy. Please tell me that this is more ammo. Why do I need credit? Why do I need money at this time? Is there gonna be a store? We're going like, hey, the ship is falling apart, but hey, we got some items that you may need. That may be good. I'll take that, please. I'll take that, please. I don't like this. I don't like this. I could say this as... That arm mechanism. I'm sorry, what? I have no idea what the heck she's talking about. Am I like... I'm pressing A. Nothing's working. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like it. Please tell me that this game auto saves. I knew it! Huh? Wait, what? I don't know. I don't want to know. I don't want to find out.
Listen up, car ain't scratched. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto loader was fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. We'll get this piece of shit off the tracks. It's gonna jam up the whole system.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay, I get it. What the? Why did I just reload? Oh, yeah, I did. Need to run, need to run, need to run, need to run. Because God knows how long these things last. Ah, crap! Oh, jeez! You guys just keep popping out of there? Well, at least one of the arms stays. I don't want to know. Well, no crap. It seems to be that the whole ship is infested with them. So can you do me a favor and give me a break? And I seriously don't know if there's a place where I could save. What the heck are you? Trans replacement. What? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. So where am I supposed to go now? Apparently back this way. What's this? Stasis. Oh! Oh, so I can recharge it. Cool. Jeez, I hate this thing. Well, at least unlike some Korg. No! No! Don't act like I don't see you! Don't act like I don't see- Don't act like I didn't see that! I know that there was something there. Seriously, what's with the glowing thing? Does that mean I can open it? I would like to know if this has like an autosave. Apparently I'm supposed to go this way. Am I supposed to go this way? Apparently so. Well, at least that's something that'll give me an objective. No, thank you. So I can recharge my stasis thing. Okay! Don't come closer. Oh, I hate these types of games. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Die! Well, at least I can pick up ammo again. Well, that was just fun. I just need to get my health up. Also, what?
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
It's pointing me this way. Please tell me that this is going where I need to go. I don't trust those things anymore. My new enemies, fans. No! No! Okay. Self-lighting! Great! Please tell me that it saves. I don't like this. I don't like it. Oh! Oh, jeez! You came out of nowhere! And no, it was not an RKO. Die! 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 No thanks! I don't want to play this anymore! Derby! Did that kill you? You don't play off like you're dead and all of a sudden, hey, I'm not dead. Okay! I cannot handle this. Die! Oh, jeez. No more, please. I've already had enough of a heart attack. How about no? Can I just go in here? No, wait, where was I supposed to go? Oh, please tell me I just saved. Is it? Can I go? Why does it matter about the limbs? Yes, I'll take more of that. I'm serious, why did the credits matter? Hi, buddy! All I know is that I hate you guys, not you guys watching. Repair invoice, blah blah blah. If you guys can read that, I'll give you a chance to read it in a second. What the? Too full on ammo? What? Oh. Wait a second, there's still more things left. Oh, wait, I need to heal up. I need to heal. I hate this. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. But, jeez, I'm gonna end it here. I don't know if I'm able to save. Hopefully, it auto-saves. Cause I am done with this. So, hold on a second. Okay, I need to think of my surroundings here. Okay. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode off here, so... Oh my gosh, that was so creepy and scary. I don't like it. I don't like that at all. But, jeez. Either way, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like if you did. Subscribe. It really helps me out. Let me know what you guys want me to play down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Master Chief Harry, signing off.